1 year in mind, we, the family of EIE Homestead of Egba Land in Umuade local government area of Edo State, remember you today and always. Our dearly beloved father and grandfather, Dr. EIE Fianai, PHF, MFR, who passed on to glory on 11th October 2018. Daddy, it's been 1 year since you departed, but it's as though it is just yesterday. The good legacies you left behind have continued to be our guiding principles. You were a bridge builder, a successful businessman and philanthropist who impacted positively in the lives of many, especially the downtrodden in the society. You were our teacher, an epitome of kindness, peace and humanity. We are proud to have you as our father because you sacrificed everything to make us successful. Your love for God and contributions to the growth of God's work are unquantifiable. Your tour around the world and experience gotten was no doubt used to the advancement and service to humanity. Dr. EIE Fianai Foundation for Entrepreneurship is making progress. For the past 1 year, Dr. EIE Fianai Foundation for Entrepreneurship has empowered people that are now producers of the following items, such as Casavita, bar soap, liquid soap, Dettol, shoes and bags, and are also now employers of labor. Some children in secondary schools and tertiary institutions have also received scholarship to further their education through your foundation. Though you are no more, your good legacies will be remembered by many forever. We miss you, Daddy. Continue to rest in the bosom of the Lord till we meet to part no more. We sincerely thank those who stood by us throughout the funeral ceremony of our patriarch, Dr. EIE Fianai, PHF, MFR. Signed, Dr. Caesar EIE, Chairman and CEO, Caesar Engineering and Construction Limited, for the family.